Hi guys, welcome to the channel with me, Dr. Realgood.
Back in the mist, as you can clearly see. I don't know where we left it. Obviously next to a grill stand. Oh, we left it in the middle of cooking. Okay, that's odd. Can I really leave the gate open? Yeah, well, it doesn't matter, does it? I can't get in. Okay, maybe I was going to cook all this. Maybe I was going to cook it all off camera. 4:31 in the afternoon, so there's not much that we can do today. I don't know why I'm cooking it all. It's going to go off before I get a chance to eat it, I would have thought. Although we have one piece that's 65.9% and the rest are... well, not very good. So we either didn't have any salt, or we didn't have any room. It doesn't matter too much about the salt, by the way. If you get salt and you've got cooked meat, you can still do that dried... I've got six. So you can still do the dried meat. I just need to build another rack. Build it? Well, you don't really build it, do you? Got a few guts up there, look. Nice. I do love me some guts. Oh, lovely. Right now. Going. We don't have any more of that, do we? Not in there. Pretty sure we don't have any in here. Right, so what else do we need? We got the forge. We got all our benches. There's only four of them, isn't there? They're done. We need a jenny. What is that? What is it? Doesn't take anything. That's a radio station. Why do you need a radio station? Oh. That's this just going to be a thing for future stuff or something? I don't know. I don't know at the moment. Ten, 20, and 6. How much don't we have that? We do not have that. How many gears have we got? No, not. Only got 5, of course we have. Well, that's alright, the gear is easy enough to get. And empty. Can you stop now? V. Distill. How much have we got in there? 55 litres. That's all right. Time. 7 o'clock nearly. Yeah, that's a lot of sticks. Might as well get them. Get the branches, always good for arrows. Don't need fancy arrows at the time, at this time. That'll do for now. It's not as if we need a whole bunch of them, is it? Just cheapo arrows. Don't need hunting arrows just yet. Although we will fairly soon, because we're going to need to go and get some inmates. There's one over by the campfire. Nope, it's despawned. Did you finish? You did finish. Okay, well, we're doing alright on biofuel at the moment. Not great, but alright. My god, did you see that? I opened the gate. It's a bit of a bloody rarity. So I just nudged the microphone as well, which isn't such a rarity. Right, so I need to find somewhere to put this, as much of this as I can. Well, that's that then. Boom. Might as well do those now. That'll take us up to cricket time. And we'll say goodnight to the world. If we're allowed in our bedroom. God, it's been a few years since I wasn't allowed in my bedroom.
I'm not sleeping in here tonight.
No, 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 we're not going there, no. That'll do. Really? Okay. I didn't miscalculate this time, by the way. I sort of just did that on purpose. Because for the sake of 6 minutes as it is now. Excuse me. Not an infected in sight. Most peculiar, Mama. So they drop in 2 minutes anyway, but there isn't any to drop. How bizarre. Before we do that, Doc. Yeah, hunger, thirst are alright. They're fine. Let's just give it a quick save before we get in the car, though. I'm all cockeyed. Ow. Hit me on the head. Ow. Dangerous game, isn't it? No gear. Seriously? Oh. No gear, no battery. No harm, no foul. Unexpected every time. Thanks. I don't know what it was, but thanks. Get me gear from here then. Thanks. Put it away before you just start smashing something up. Excuse me. Was it 10 of those or 20 of those? 20. So you need another 10 of those. Cool. Wind the window down and light a cigarette. You throw it out the front window and it comes in the back. It sets the children alight. Never happened to me when I was a child. No. Didn't set me alight. Very nearly blew the car up, but I managed to... Yes. Alright, where's all the stuff? Where's the school bus and all that from there? Okay, where is everything? Just had an update that I don't know about. Where is everything? That doesn't look like a glitch. That actually looks like it's been cleaned out. I suppose it wouldn't hurt to check my Steam folder occasionally, would it? That does actually look absolutely properly cleaned out, doesn't it? Oh, geez, so yeah, that's all still there. Very interesting. I should have to have a look at it. I'll finish this episode, and then I shall have a look. Because that came as a little bit of a shock to me. Exact amount we have, the exact amount. Identical. Such a good film. My Cousin Vinny. So funny. Going at it now like a man on a mission. Get to gears, lad. 11 electrical parts, but that's all right. That's all right. Dehydrate. I don't think so, I don't want to. What do you mean dehydrate? Why would I? Can't order me around like that. But you're right. Not the worst off of all of them, so we'll eat you. That should be perfectly full up. Lovely. And we'll eat you. It's perfectly full up. Lovely. And then what were we going to do? I did have something in mind, but I don't know what it was. I say. Down the neck. Yeah, it's only early. I was going to say it looks very early morning, but it is. I do love the god rays in this game, I've got to say. No, I don't want to go in there, no. I was wondering earlier, if you could put towers, if you could turn that roof into a flat roof, If you could put towers in here on the windowsills, and obviously in there, and here, and then turn the whole thing upstairs into the whole roof into a flat roof. I don't think you'd be able to be able to put them that high. In the wooden floor thing. Come on, snap onto the window. Oh, it does look. But it's out too far, isn't it? Kid. So, how far? Probably there's none of that round there. It does mean you can put a bridge across there, though, sort of thing, doesn't it? Mind you, you can do that just with a piece of wall, though, can't you? So, how close can we get them here, then, to the edge? Still on the ground, isn't it? I don't want it on the ground, I want it here. Like that. I'm curious. I think that's the way I'm going to have to stay, isn't it? Make nails out of just one thing, can you? No. It doesn't matter though, I can sort of get started on it. I don't need the nails now, I just want to see roughly where it... You alright jumping backwards like that? Did something happen to you? Oh, I'm a log short. I'm a log short of a tree. Sandwich short of a picnic. Tinny short of a six. All right, calm down. Where's the floor piece go? Well, you won't know, will you, until you get some bloody components and nails. Nails, that's all you need. You need 15 nails, don't you? Talk about lazy. Genuinely, I didn't know that was here. I looked down here from up there and it didn't look like it was down here, so I was quite willing to go down to the bear country. Plenty for what I want for my experiment. You to do me some nails, please. 32 would be lovely. Very nice, thank you. God, now I haven't got a bloody hammer, he reckons. There. Oh, we have a misty whisty. Misty whisty, eh? Maybe I have some infected as well. I don't know why I was surprised by that. Hello. In fact, it goes from one extreme to another, doesn't it? Hello, you there? Yes, come on now, we're waiting for you. We've been waiting all morning. Down you go, there's a good boy. No, thank you. No. Fucking potatoes. Do you nothing, don't they? Oh, look at my funny knees. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't realise we had company. I don't have any clothes on. That's just weird, because I don't have any clothes on. What the hell am I wearing on my feet? I mean, it's a bit weird. It's not to say it couldn't work. I just don't know what's wrong with them. I don't. All arrowheads for one ingot. So we have 20 arrowheads. Should we require them? We need a few more. Oh, he's running at me. He's taken the long way round. So much so that he's forgotten I'm actually here. Oh, no, he might have turned around and went the other way. Hello. Very nice zombie indeed. Very nice. I like you. Don't let anybody tell you differently. I do like you. There. Pat on the back for you, sir. Come on, mist. Go away now. I say, did you get waylaid? Were you the one that was running at me? Yes, please. I quite like this mist. Man, I look like some sort of spider insect thing. What are these on my legs? Ugh, don't like it. Is there any trousers in the game yet? Are there any pants to be found? Come on now, bring the shadows back. You can leave Cliff Richard out, but bring the shadows back. Doom, 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 doom. The reason I'm thinking about this, by the way, this year, is because when it comes to the point where they can climb walls and stuff, I'll just have all my walls up there. I'll be safe as houses. Safe as white houses. There is a guy I watched a video on that literally builds towers on towers on towers. It's insane just how high he goes. Oh, and he walked right into you then, so did you see? Clip round the ear. I don't really want the meds, but we'll take the other stuff. No shadows. The meat's ready, that's one good thing, so it doesn't matter too much about the other stuff going off. Although, like I say, I could some of it's already gone. What are you looking over my fence for? There's no one here for you. Move away now. I bet I haven't got any lashings, have I? Should I get them all in then, obviously? They're not on the floor. I've got one lashing. Before we go over there, we have leaves. We'll swap you out with that for now. Just put some leaves in. You can go in there. You can go in there. Stop doing that, I'm starting to sound like fucking Stacey Solomon or something. Let's just get these away quick. Okay, we've got leaves, and what else do we need for lashings? No bark. You'll do, we only want like one anyway, it only takes two, doesn't it? For a rack. I think we'll do two then. Back. And I think that is all we need. I'm pretty sure that's all we need. Oh, I stood here doing it. Well, it's all nice and fresh again. Nice. Very nice indeed. Go back in there. Yeah, so that's what I was thinking. When the when you get to a point that they can climb walls, then you just put the walls out of arm's reach, didn't you? And they wouldn't be climbing up here. That is for sure. Got a nice little bedroom in that up here. Well, it's been sort of constructive day. I need to go and check on my Steam account and see if there's been an update that's removed all of that down there. I hope there has. Look after yourselves, look after one another, just as importantly. And I'll catch you in the next sort of 50-50 vision, misty, miss survival thing. Indeed. Until then, be lucky. Ta-da.